warned you that the fire's gonna burn. Would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love.
I'm going to make you sing. I'm about to leave Belgium. I'm so nervous. I'm very, very, very nervous. That's my bag. Leaving my friends, my house, my family for about 10 months is, it's mad. I am so excited but fucking nervous at the same time. We'll see.
Heart on fire, set my heart afire.
Traveled alone, it wasn't fun, and yeah, right now I have to, I'm waiting for my bag now, and I have to search for a guy with a yellow vest, I think, I don't know, and then he will pick me up for, to go to the hotel. That's the room. There's my stuff. It's a mess already, I know. It's the first day in Sydney. I'm just able to vlog now because everybody has left the room. I'm alone now, otherwise it's way too awkward. The weather is not nice at all. I think it's raining. I don't know if you can see, no. I have nothing planned for today. The activities start tomorrow, so I think I'm just going to stay in my room and edit the vlog and watch some Breaking Bad. Day 2 in Sydney and it's sunny! In less than 1 hour my first activity will start. We're going to do a city walk tour with the people of my sort of camp, and yeah, the weather is nice, so hopefully that will be fun. Yeah, like I said, hopefully I will meet some new people there. I slept 3 hours during the night here. Yeah, hopefully I will stay up all day because tonight we have a party, a welcome party as well, so hopefully I have enough energy.
When the stars start to fall, will you love me? Will you call? I need you close. Don't run away. Don't run away. Chasing highs in the midnight sun. We fought for love. We were on the run. Tried my best to give you what you need. So one more chance. Please don't leave. Made it way past broken hearts. Won't you stay a while? Stay a while. We are still on the run. Never had enough. Never catching us.
One thing I'm gonna mention quickly,